Kubica. Forced back by Kubina. Spezza into the backhand shot and a bounce wide of the goal. Jason Spezza controls it again. Has a lot of room and still with it. Now he's in a goal. It's up, they score! The Leafs just let Spezza carry it around the net. And Patrick Eves wins the game in overtime.
Unbelievable.
What a goal.
Well, a few years ago, one of the complaints about the way hockey's evolved was that there wasn't enough emphasis on individual skills, and yet every generation has had at least one player who could make some magic once the puck got on his stick. Inspired by Jason Spezza's bit of wizardry last night, here's the SportsCenter Top 10.
Here comes Dano Seager to Doug Waite. Waite across the line, has Oliver with him. Great move by Waite in front. Deflected, rebound, scores, and Dano Seager.
Watch this one, folks. Right between, just lifts it up, Al Wayne Gretzky. Everybody goes by the puck. A great tip in front, and then Seager's Johnny on the spot to get the rebound.
An even three-point performer on the season in this, the 21st game. Nice finesse move by Gretzky to Playfair. This time, drive, save, race, rebound, score by Curry.
There's not much they can do about it.
Here's Steve Sullivan. Nice work down low as he goes against McCauley and Pricing. Far side and they score! What a play by Steve Sullivan to beat Scott Walker and make it 1-0. Wow! Around the net, backed it up again. Nobody was open. So he flipped it in for LeCavalier. They're going to hit him to work again. Look at this, LeCavalier. Oh my goodness! Here comes a shot! Scoop! Bumps watching stuff like that.
Bobby Orr made playing keep away into an art form, often skating untouched from coast to coast.
Maneuvering, just a head fake, and he breaks. He's over the line, and he's going deep on Lysiak, and he goes behind the net. How's it open? It's
goal! Domestikov keeps it in. Abel Bure. Niedermeyer picks him up again. Domestikov throws a pick, and Bure is burnt loose in. What a goal! Abel Bure!
Head fake outside, back inside. Again, another fake on Chiarelli.
You have more chance of scoring high than you do low.
Look at Eisenman. And he's in! Look at this!
Oh,
play.
What a play by the captain!
Holy man! Would you believe Stevie Wonder does it again? That is a play you're going to see in the book for a while.
It's still in there. Jágr intercepted. Hangs on to it. And a good move. Another good move. He's in. Scores. What a goal. Jágr ties it for Pittsburgh. Oh, my. Want to see it again? Well, here.
There's only four people in the whole rink he didn't deke, and three of them are ushers.
Here's Forsberg. In behind the goal. Forsberg still up with it. Forsberg stumbles, keeps it in, and here he goes. Forsberg walking in, tees it up. Waits, takes a shot, scores! Oh, what a move and what a goal by Peter Forsberg.
His pass knocked down by Savard. Skates through center, ragging the puck. Savard still has it around Tekin. Around low, shoot, scores! What a goal by Dennis Savard!
And it looks like the Oilers are trying to catch a rainbow. Boy, did he ever electrify this crowd on that move.
SportsCenter Top 10 is brought to you by Molson Canadian Lager. There's only one true Canadian taste.